Hello and welcome to a short video of a victory royale I've had in Fortnite, playing on an Xbox One S with a faulty controller. It has drift, which if you've seen any previous videos you'll know makes no difference to my aim anyway, because my aim isn't really that good. What I'm doing here is I'm up one of those zip wire towers and I'm waiting for somebody to come and try and get this supply drop, because it's easy to aim when I can hold it reasonably still. Oh, there they are. The aim just isn't quite right. Although it doesn't stay still because of the drift. Okay, excellent. So now there's only three of us left now. I'm not going to go down and pick up that loot because, well, I could get shot at myself. I feel like I stand more chance of doing well if I stay up here. Now it looks like in that there's activity in that building over there. I can't tell if it's the sun or if they're building something in there. Looks like something's moving about in there. Oh look, there's another one running across the hill there. They'll be coming down to get that loot. There they are. I'll wait for them to come. Yeah, there they are, they're picking it up. I know what I want to do in theory, but in practice I don't really struggle. I'm building a storm. I'm gonna have to go. I can't build a platform. So what I'm gonna do is get on the zip wire and jump down, because if you press A when you're on the zip line, you don't fall to the ground and die. I really need to med up now. Where's that person I was shooting at? I'm going to have to do it though, because otherwise if I get shot again I'm dead. Right, there they are. Luckily, oh, both of them aiming at me. Luckily neither of them have such a really good aim. But then at this, I'm only at level 2, so I wouldn't expect them. Oh good, well that one's shooting that one, so yes, victory royale. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed it, please do like and subscribe, because I'm planning on making more videos. Thank you very much and goodbye.